games and stuff, right? Like, so,
Falcon in quite some time. I've been super active in the scene, but curious to see how he approaches this matchup. What's different from Brody?
No, Lightsaker, repeat.
How much to say there? Now you have some really.
Yeah, a lot of mega cancel.
He's really good with the couple of mix ups. He uses it a lot if he feels he's in danger. So he'll throw an up knee out and kind of pulls it, put himself into a position more than I expected. I think ETAP's biggest issue against Krovi was the edge guarding. Not really any fault of his own. Krovi was like DIing almost every attempt. Like, so far it's been kind of smooth sailing on the edge guards here, especially when Falcon just presents himself to you.
I wanted that. Yeah, this is looking brutal.
Yeah, so this is looking like a much different set.
Hey, it's not over though. We've seen
this. Like my set versus Brody.
JD5.
Wait, what was that? I don't think that ever happened.
Maybe I'm making things up.
I don't think it's there. I never got to.
No, I'm pretty sure he did. I think it was against Hero.
Yeah, that'd be insane.
If anyone in the chat can confirm.
Yeah, fact checkers. Any fact checkers out there?
That set that presumably against Hero. Please do up. That might be the
note.
Hanging on. Let's see.
Oh, too high. Oh, no. Alright, he's not going out without a fight. Yeah, I think ETAP does a great in this matchup, where the Yoshi probably doesn't kill us.
I would say it's possible to get him out of here, because he's got a pretty solid
game. Iceberg's thinking on the opposite.
Okay. Well, so you might have a little demonstration of that game two.
Hey guys, this is an over.
Yeah, it's not over yet. No commentators, Chris. No. Okay, yeah. Oh, man, you can just jump out. Amazing. That was amazing.
Nice shallow.
He let go.
Bottom left, the guy dropped off just a hair too soon.
This game's winner is.
Will we see the Yoshi? Make it.
I don't know who else is around ETAP's age. I think he's 21, which is definitely one of the younger 64 players that I've heard of recently being able to perform at this level, which is actually pretty exciting. You do have some young blood in this game still. That might be super old to me, and I have been somewhat out of the scene for some time.
Very solid. He plays with Kobe a lot. He's got a little bit of Kobe in his game.
base to get up into Uppy. That was a good option.
B-Tap rolled on air and you see both Sheenan and Julio.
One trade with the allies. Relatively neutral. Let's see, see if we can get away from the invincibility here. Beat you off the stage a little bit. How's the punish?
Down beat to close it out.